On this video, I will show. On this video today is about a multiple operating system on the same computer using 1 terabyte hard drive, and it's gonna be. I'm gonna start with Windows 10. Then Ubuntu, then maybe Linux Mint, and Fedora, Manjaro, Debian, Devon. It's gonna be up to 25 operating system, and the first one that I have to install is Windows 10. And to do the installation, you need to make a backup of your stuff to our external hard drive, because we have to wipe the drive, and we need to create a 2 gigabyte EFI partition, and you have to follow the instruction that is here on the. So you need to. I will make another video from VirtualBox. Give with a better quality, but pretty much you have to back up your file to the hard drive, create a Windows 10 installation media. I'm going to make a video on how to do that next. I'm going to do this video, so I'm going to push all on the same time. Create a Windows 10 installation media, wipe the hard drive, and create a 2 gigabyte EFI partition, then boot the hard drive. Boot the Windows 10 installation disk. The disk will see the 2 gigabyte EFI partition, and I will use for 1 terabyte. I use 100 gigabyte for Windows 10, and the rest of the partition, the rest of the hard drive, I do not create partition. Each additional operating system, I will. Create a small partition for each operating system, so I don't have to resize the hard drive or do anything like that. Just have a partitioning space on the hard drive, and then you add on each OS install, you add a small partition to dual boot, triple boot, quad boot, penta boot, and goes on. So that I'm going to show the video. The video, the quality is not very good, but you can see it, and I'll explain. That's the Windows 10 installation media. It's in the USB stick. To make it a little faster, I will. I'm booting the computer with the Windows 10 installation media, and select the USB stick. So after it boot up the Windows 10 installation media, you're going to select here next. So that's the So just have to select next there. Then you select repair your computer. Then you select troubleshoot. Then select command prompt. Then you have to type disk part press enter. Then the next command you're going to type list space disk. And the next command, you see the disk 0 is the hard drive. Disk 1 is the USB flash drive with the installation media. So you're going to select, you're going to type select space disk space 0. So we're going to wipe the hard drive. Then press enter. Then you're going to type clean. I typed the wrong command there, but it's clean. But I will type it right there. It's a clean. The next command is going to be convert space dpt. Press enter. And the next command is going to be create partition space EFI space size equal to, I use 2100. It's going to be like 2.1 gigabytes. And press enter. Now it says the partition is created successfully. Click type exit and press end. Close the terminal, the command prompt there. Now click turn off your PC. It will boot to the Windows 10 setup disk. So I will you show the option to install. You just have to do is click next. Click on install now. Then you have to accept to continue the installation. Then you're going to select the custom install. Custom install only, advanced. As you can see, drive 0 partition 1 is 2.1 gigabyte. That's the EFI partition. We're going to create a 100, almost 100 gigabyte partition. So you click on the drive zero on unallocated space, click new. Then you type the size. I use 101,000 bytes. So it's almost 100 gigabytes. Click apply. Click OK. As you can see now, we have on my 1 terabyte hard drive, I have 830. So I have 830 830.8 gigabyte of unallocated space. Or you do a custom install of each operating system. So that's how it's gonna be. So you need to have a big EFI partition to be able to store the files from the other operating system. 2 gigabytes, I think, is too big, but I will plan to have another install. I have a plan to have a multiple hard drive or a bigger hard drive to have up to 100 operating system. So I'm testing with 2 terabytes to see how many. How it's gonna be with 25 operating system. Some of the operating system is gonna be rolling release. So that's the reason why I want to have a big one. Then click select the partition there, partition 3, click next. So now this installation, have to do now is select by zero, partition 3. That's the partition we're going to install. Click next. Now we just have to wait the installation to be finished. So my next video is going to be on how to create how to create a USB or DVD install disk with Windows 10. So if you like this video, don't forget to check it out the playlist on my YouTube channel, and the multi-boot. Have the information, all the information about the multi installation of each operating system, and each operating system will have each their own playlist. And that for now. If you like this video, please share, please like, and please subscribe. Check the playlist here, please.